Yo. In his bloody butt with welfare checks and a nuke under his do-rag. Nope.
A nuke?
Not today!
What's saying is yo boy. It is your boy Silver Man back with another video. I know it's been a minute since y'all see my face. I keep saying that to you guys, but how y'all doing? It is officially 2021. Happy New Year. I know I'm like a week late, but Happy New Year nonetheless. I hope y'all taking care of yourselves. Chriskin Silva in the building. Today I got a man who does not need an introduction on the channel. I got Long Beach Griffey. How cops were treating white protesters in DC. Now the reason why I decided to react to this is two reasons. One, it's been a minute since I reacted to Long Beach Griffey, and two, I have a family member who actually is in the military and she was called to deal with these protesters in DC. So I'm just curious as to what Long Beach Griffey has to say. So we're about to just hop right into it.
But wait!
Before I get into the video, if this is your first time seeing me, your boy Silva on the screen, make sure you murder that like button, man. It helps the channel and it helps me a lot. Comment down below, I don't bite. Well, maybe on Tuesdays, but comment down below what you want to see me react to next as usual. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel, subscribe to your boy. And without further ado, that's enough talking. We're about to hop right into it.
Hey, come on, guys, come on. What's the big idea? Fuck you. Hey.
Damn.
No profanity. Come on, man. What's going on with you guys?
Suck my dick.
I am not a homosexual. I didn't do that.
Hey, these niggas be tripping,
can
man.
Can we just relax?
Your mom was relaxing her throat on my cock last night.
That was actually a good one. That was a good one. That was a good one.
Wow.
Salutations.
Have a nice day, my good sir. Watch your fucking mouth talking to me like that, boy!
Officer.
I am not your fucking officer!
No, chill!
I feel threatened by your baboon slang!
I...
Stop existing! Stop existing! Stop existing! Oh, fuck, I'm not resisting, man!
I didn't say resisting.
Cup of mace!
What is happening?
Yo. In his bloody butt with welfare checks and a nuke under his do-rag. Nope.
A nuke?
Not today.
This is happening. Yo, Griffey be exaggerating. But is he really though? I mean, these cops can do anything, man.
Hey, guys,
the world we live in.
Come on, man. Get out of that window. Seriously, you're going to hurt yourself. Be careful.
The world we live in, man. And that just goes to show you, bro. Can't trust police nowadays, man. If you guys enjoyed my reaction, make sure you murder that like button. Leave some videos in the comment section down below. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a good day. Yes, sir.